Hello, thank you for joining me for the next session of the Oil Painting Inglorious Chorus. Today I'm going to be working a little bit more of layering the surface of the canvas. This is a painting that has a lot of atmosphere. It's kind of like the atmosphere appears to be dissolving the background of the buildings, and it's just kind of a rainy scene. And I'm working those buildings, the outlines, and kind of working from the edges into the center of the painting, just kind of building up those layers at first, and getting a perspective. This is a painting from the perspective of like a fifth floor building. It's looking toward the Schermerhorn Building in Nashville, downtown Nashville. So it has a kind of a musical theme to it, but it's more about the atmosphere of the image, that kind of rainy, dissolving away of the buildings. I'm just going to continue to work. I will continue to work on that and building up those layers today. Hello, this is a very rough outline, so just kind of, it's a building up, so it's going to look really kind of hazy, and just a basic outline, so I'm building that up now. Using these car lights as my reference point, as they're coming through the scene here. Thank you. really at this point it's just getting the paint on the canvas, no matter how you do it, just it's just getting it on there. And then as time progresses and you continue to work, it's a continual building up and then choosing what you want to show underneath those layers. Or masking those layers off as well. I'm trying to make sure that I'm not painting over my reference guidelines for the, like for the street with these yellow lines here. That's giving me that perspective going back on the street, back into the background. So I'm trying not to cover those up too much, so I can still have a reference point. Because this is a large painting, there's a lot more canvas to cover, so this takes more time applying the paint.